trying to get ahead on me so they can stop.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, that makes more sense. They put him at risk, yeah, because, like, there was no way I can stay on the mage and, like, go over and stun the shaman, because they were so split up for a while.
Yeah.
But eventually I was, like, able to. How many more wins are you off, Frosted?
932.
Okay. I'm at 28 now, so I might have to be. Once we get 28, we're fucking done. No, kidding. That'd be a dick move, though. I was actually with someone way back in Wrath, and, like, somehow this dude had, like, 4 points because, like, our game glitched out and, like, he zoned in and no one else could, and he got points off that. And fucking we get to 2k and like we're like slightly off and he just like doesn't want to play anymore.
What a bitch.
It was, man. It was a real bitch move. He was bad too. Like he was a really shitty rogue.
I only need 22.
Oh yeah?
Yep. Alright. This is gonna hurt again too.
Yep.
It's even worse. Fucking
mess with every month. Yeah. But at least I'm purges. I guess I got spells still. Just kidding. Purge on top of that's kind of annoying though. I'm gonna open on the walker in the meantime. Okay, I'm switching to mage. Mage is already in ice form.
Got the point.
Can't
I'm just first there. Still an iron bar. Iron bar.
Okay. Alright. I'm gonna work on stunning the.
Okay. Healing. I'm on mage heart here.
Okay.
Yes.
Looks full stun. I'm popping shit. I got juked.
Monk?
Okay. I'm gonna try to stun. I'm gonna stun.
Very
okay, monk. I'm waiting. I'm stunned. I'll stun up your fear.
That sounds alright, okay. Minus. Do it.
Yeah, he's done.
I can check. Sounds monk? Big damage priest here. I'm probably dead here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna stun that Windwalker. Yeah, he definitely drinking it. Definitely drinking it. I'm trying to heal you out. Frost it, Cyclone the Windwalker if you can.
I can't right now.
Okay,
I'm
it. Alright. Oh shit. That's bad. Ah, damn. Bad. I didn't play that right. My interrupt's kind of buggy when they blink for some reason. Like, for some reason, like, nothing happens in a second.
You gotta wait, like, 2 seconds.
It's really weird with the Feral one. Yeah, you might be right on that.
No, the reason is because they could be running this where you can't get interrupted for 1.5 seconds.
Oh, no, it's not that. Like, I'm out of range of them, even though, like, they're right next to me for a second. Yeah, no, it's not like the... I know the, like, form mastery thing that we should just drop. Yeah, it's not an Orb Mastery thing. It's like, I'm flat out, like, next to them, and they'll blink during, like, the animation of my interrupt, and then it just doesn't happen. I think because, like, my interrupt has, like, a travel time width, if that makes sense. Like, druids is kind of weird. I don't know if it's unique to druids or not. Could be I'm just bad, I don't know. Anytime you want to go is all good. We can just call this the last one if you want for now.
Alright.
Let's try to win.
Yeah, I don't want to end on the loss.
That's cool. We're not done yet. Right, Frosted?
Nope.
Just don't drink yourself to death, okay?
We'll see what I can do.
You seem pretty wasted. A little bit wasted, I don't know.
About tonight?
Yeah, a little bit.
I didn't drink anything yet.
You really telling the truth?
Yeah.
Somehow I don't believe you. So what'd you really drink?
I drank like 2 bottles of water, if that counts for anything.
You don't mean wine?
No.
Oh? Maybe I'm not used to seeing you sober, though. Alright. Fuck, these guys are gonna hurt. I'm just gonna open as soon as I can on anyone.
I'm gonna disperse here.
Okay. I'm actually just gonna leave with the stun on the holy paladin right here.
Okay, perfect.
I'm just bleeding in both of them.
Stun.
Hearing?
Yep.
Big game of the warrior.
Yep. I'm on him too.
Yeah, kick.
We already blew bubbles, on the holy.
Yeah, they blew everything.
So we just gotta keep Lestrap for a little bit.
Balancing paladin here.
Watch out for the blue star.
I'll get it off in like 2 seconds.
Okay.
It's off, it's off. I'm on paladin.
Okay. Which one? The red?
Triple up here? Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. We can go back warrior though.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna bleed up both of them. They should probably both out here. I'm gonna go for a stun.
Okay. I'm in trouble here.
I'm stunned here. They really will.
Psych one and the rest of one.
Nice. Good. That's how we do it, boys. We're not out of the woods yet. It's a rep paladin.
Ah, we're definitely out of the woods.
I'm just messing with you. You know, I don't know what it is, but I think there's like an extra trigger factor when I'm killing people when I'm in the owl form. Like, I think it pisses people off when they see the owl form. It looks kind of trolly. I'm gonna stun. Can you cleanse me?
Yeah.
Yeah, nice deck. Good job. We did it. Yeah, look at that red damage, holy shit.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Yeah, so much for Rhett's being like underpowered, that's some dumb shit.
When a Rhett's underpowered.
Dude, when we were playing with Akela yesterday, he made me look terrible.
I'm just gonna warm up Lisa, so let me just turn on my oven up.
Yeah, take your time, man. Go ahead. I'm gonna use a bathroom in the meantime. No PvP world quest up. Easy, man.
I think Zen went to the bathroom.
back.
Alright, you can go
too. Oh, you're back already. Alright.
Yeah, just put it in the oven.
No worries. Let's get one of these shakes. Go ahead and stun on the rest of Druid. Just kidding.
Curing?
Oops.
Only counter strike?
Okay.
The warrior. The iron bark, the shaman already.
Okay. They got Bladestorm up.
Stand yeah, we'll find them. Come on. Jeez. Everything on me. Get clone?
Okay. I'm stunning him right now.
Try this. Like on that warrior second, so I can heal you.
Yeah. I fucked up there. Shaman deserves.
I'm stunned.
I probably can get it then.
I can't, I'm cycling.
Yeah, you're cycling,
yeah. You're not taking any damage anyways. I'll get you one out.
Cycling.
Holy shit.